standing in front of what has lately come to be known as the Dane Block. I don't know if it was ever called that back in the day, but this used to be arguably the cultural center of Lexington, at least for young people. But this is where the Dame and Buster's both stood, and they were deemed not financially viable, so they were tore down, and there's been a big pit in the center of town ever since. Local construction company, the Webb Brothers, have said that they're going to build a hotel here, but it seems funding has disappeared for that, and so there's just a big pit. And I've noticed the gates open, so I'm going to see if I can get in for a little while and just look around. Gate at Centrepoint was open, so I just walked in. Figured the gate's open, it's not trespassing. So walked in, tried to make my way down a truck ramp, and finally a guy saw me, one of the workers, and asked me to leave. As soon as I got out though, some dude in a truck was driving by and high-fived me, so I'm gonna call that a minor success. Not a great one, minor, but I'll take what we can get.